Shendo!
Here we go, playoff match number one. Round one, match one, upper bracket. Red Alliance immediately scoring multiple notes in their speaker as on the Blue Alliance side, 76-90 makes their way over to the opposite side of the field, getting a head start for defense as we move into the teleoperated period. Drivers are now in control of their robots. Robots on both sides going for those orange notes. Scoring them in the speaker earns them 5 points each. As 36-83 Team Dave going for more notes, scoring in their amplifier, filling it up. Their alliance partner 4907 grabbing notes from their source zone at the far side, shooting them across, feeding them to their alliance partner Team Dave. Shoots and scores for the Red Alliance. On the blue side, 70-22, they have a note in hand. They're making way across the field, looking to line up and score. The Thunder Stamps collide with Ironworks Robotics in the Red Alliance source zone. The Thunder Stamps looking for more notes to bring back as their alliance partner Team Dave lines up, shoots and scores for the Red Alliance. Shoots and score again for the Thunder Stamps. On the blue side, that note just falls out of the Blue Alliance speaker. They're gonna pick it up and try again. The Thunder Stamps feeding more and more notes over their alliance partner Team Dave as 70-22 shoots and scores for the blue side. It is advantage to Alliance One in red with just under a minute left in this match. Thunder Stamps and Team Dave shoot and score two notes. That speaker on the red side is amplified, earning additional bonus points for a short amount of time. On the blue side, shoot and score for both Alliance teams, 68-64 and 70-22. Team Dave back in position to shoot and score again. 70-22 playing a little defense, getting in the way of 4907. Team Dave back and forth they go with notes into the blue, into Red Alliance speaker. Just over 20 seconds left in this match. The Red Alliance have scored over 20 notes at this point. Human players now trying to get those notes up on those microphones on top of the stages. Let's see how many robots can park and get on stage at the end of this match. 4907, one last shot before going to park. Team Dave trying to get one last shot, and they score with 1 second left. That is your match. We'll get you an official score in just a moment. All right, let's check out that official score. The Red Alliance takes the win with a score of 102-45. New event high score. Alliance number one proceeding forward in the upper bracket. Alliance number two moving forward to match five in the lower bracket. Round one, match number two is coming up next.